Yo, hey, what's good, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. G. Back at it with another stream here. And today we are gonna start my Star Wars Jedi Survivor playthrough. So this will be the new playthrough that we will be doing since I conquered Final Fantasy 16 last night. The remainder, I think 19 just came out. So it got up to 22. So the remaining three parts will be coming out throughout the rest of the month of October. So be on the lookout for that. It was a great game. And we'll be doing a review with one of my childhood friends, who's also a very big Final Fantasy enthusiast, Adrian. We'll be talking about that on Tuesday. That'll be up on YouTube later on in the month, though. But it'll be on this stream early, so you know, follow my stream, you already know, early access, baby. Oh, let me see something real quick. Yeah, early access. Ooh, ooh. Some face cam work for a little bit. So I was asking myself, what game do I want to play now, you know? Well, my wife actually asked me that, which is a very good question. I did not know what I wanted to play. I know I was doing a Legends of Dragoon playthrough that we were putting up on YouTube, but I don't know if I'm going to be doing that anymore. I kind of want to play that on my own, you know, just me and my wife. But I know that the next game I definitely want to play is Spider-Man 2. Comes out October 20th. So for now, you know, let me go back to one of the games I was excited for. It came out in April. It is, you know, I've been super excited for this game. It's just that with Final Fantasy 16, Zelda, it kind of got lost in the shuffle, you know, Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter, like, it really did. And it is Star Wars Jedi Survivor. I've been very excited for the sequel to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. It was one of my favorite games when it came out in 2000. I want to say 18, 19, what was the year when we went to Japan? 2019. And that game blew me away. Absolutely beautiful. And I've been clamoring, I've been excited to get to this game. And now I have some time. So let's get to it. As you already know, I'm going to be sitting on my couch. Kilo is going to be with me. He's in a box right now. But I know once I sit there, he'll be like, ooh, let me go sit with Dad. Let's enjoy the game. I'm really hyped. I did not know anything about that happens in this game, and I'm very for it. If you guys have any questions, please, you know, say in the comments, talk to me in the comments. I'll be sure to respond. Just give me a little bit of time. If I don't, I apologize. Enjoy, guys. Let's get it. Yeah. I'm turning the webcam back off. Except. Ambient camera sway? I should turn that off. I normally get nauseous. Right? I'm gonna turn it off. I'm not trying to get motion sickness.
The next generation of Jedi.
Okay. Yes.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
No!
Fantastic, baby.
I was alone for a long time. I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
And you're not alone. Not anymore.
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal.
Get your lasers off my lunch!
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Couple bubs ain't gonna kill you, kid.
Merrin, right?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters.
I know what it's like to lose everything.
Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands.
Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward.
Execute Order 66.
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
We could build something different. Something better.
She'll sell you out, too.
You can't stop the Empire!
I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Such hatred.
Failure is not the end.
It's a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight.
I will never forget. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
By the right of the Council, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight.
Ooh.
Remember,
trust
only in the Force.
So where to now?
Damn, that got me hyped, bro. I'm not gonna lie. So I did replay the first one earlier this year. I was on a binge of like beating games. And I was like, oh, let me, because, you know, I wanted to get refreshed for this game. And then I didn't play this game when it came out. I was playing Zelda, and I knew Final Fantasy 16 was coming out, and I was like, I really want to play that. Like, I really want to focus on that and beat it. So that was pretty much like the story of the first one. That was pretty cool. Nice little Cafe. Alright. Oh man, I'm excited to go. Let's get to it. What's that, man? Favorite young actor, bro.
District secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me?
Is it a lightsaber?
Yes. It is see that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. I hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator?
Failed coup?
A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure. The Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces!
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me.
Yes, sir.
Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Yes, sir.
Take him alive!
Come and get him. That all you got, Senator? Come on out. Talk. Comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot!
It's okay. These things happen. We gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Back online. See anything? Nothing yet. There should be an entire platoon on these docks by now. attack.
Yeah, maybe.
We gotta go.
Take him out.
Come here, BD-1. We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does. Can't open it. You don't have anything for it, do you? Whatever intel the senators got stashed, I hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
Sleepy Shimmer. What's happening? I know. I just started streaming. And I'm already falling asleep.
Are we live on the target? Not yet. Let's go. Move.
We can rest there. Let's stop.
Thank you. see. Hello, hello. Okay, sorry. We back. I had to change something. Okay. All right, going to the couch.
BD-1.
Don't. I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
I told you, once I got to the couch,
come on, BD.
I need some help.
Scoundrel one's kind of nice. This one's kind of nice, though. The jacket goes kind of hard, though. Kind of like the scoundrel. Oh, shit. So I'll go kind of hard. It's not bad either, though. Not bad either. Not a big fan of these. Yeah. You don't look too bad, kid. I see you. Nah, where the second pants? These look kind of hard. Circles of it.
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah, it's beautiful.
Be sure to text for that. Kilua, you're supposed to keep me awake. He's like, nope. I'm just as asleep as you are.
There's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it.
You want to get a bite after I've shipped? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of scratch. That's just a rumor. Fine. What about that noodle shop? Auger Alley's closed for business. The senator's got something in the works, huh?
He always does.
So long as I get my credit, it's none of my concern.
Thank you.
I see him.
A lot of crime on the streets these days.
Closer. Hanging in there, BD? Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. And Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. We don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Corita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I'd call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting.
gonna get you across.
Well, that didn't work. Down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me.
Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us.
Better us than the yacht, yeah?
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis.
Thank you.
bucket heads below.
No going around them.
Then we go through them.
Already when you are, Kestis.
Troopers coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
Enemy gunner down.
Here we go.
Get after it. Flip up now.
Ready to fire. Okay. You can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Yacht's just over there.
And of course, the bridge is under construction. A lot of half-finished sites with the war and all.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
Stop here.
All done?
Yeah, let's find the crew. This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Droids.
Same here. I'm not liking this.
Hostile approaching. Don't let him trick you!
Heal up! Coast looks clear.
Good save. Let's double back. I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from a droid. Gotta get up there. Any ideas?
The
Emperor turned the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
Saw Guerrera.
Not long. A few jobs here and there.
I could tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
Well, I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. A combination tends to open doors.
Be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him. From the start.
Something.
I get half, right?
Trivial opposition.
close. I got your back, Cal.
Firing on the enemy! Found the target!
He was a fan of you either.
I don't see a way up.
Let's look around.
Look.
Find something, buddy?
What's he got?
Ascension cable. Workers use them for construction now.
Can you repair it?
Cable's a bit frayed. Not in bad shape. Should be a quick patch job.
So I heard you fought the Empire on Kashyyyk.
Yeah.
Hijacked a walker and broke open an Imperial prison camp single-handed.
That one was BD.
Just the two of you.
And some friends. What about you, new guy? Win this for the credits?
Credits never hurt. But, I have a daughter. Kata. I don't get to see her as often as I'd like, but at least I can provide for her.
Must be hard, being away from her. Is her mother?
She's gone. The Empire took her from us.
Sorry. Taking a lot of people.
More every day. You ever use one of those?
I'll figure it out. It was a scrapper on Braca.
You've been through a lot for someone so young.
Just trying to survive.
Aren't we all?
Ascension cable's holding.
Good. I got a feeling you're gonna need it.
So.
We can use that terminal to rotate the billboard.
Side of her employers.
Hey,
Bravo used to fly for the Republic.
Ex-military. That explains a lot.
I just started working with Coop and Liz.
Cantina on Norset. Bounty hunter got the drop on me. Twins threw him down a mine shaft. Friends ever since. Exactly. Also, not a nap.
Solid crew, Custis. Hope I'm pulling my weight.
You got us to the senator.
Sounds like he wants to double my cut. That right, BD?
Hey, Bravo. No job ever goes according to plan, does it?
What fun would that be? How's the new guy doing?
Bit of a talker, but good in a fight.
Huh, I'll take it. Gab slashed the yacht. Senator can't call for help, but he's locked in pretty tight.
You trying knocking?
Any sign of Cal?
Batista! Batista!
I just bet the twins of the senator had you in there stuffed and mounted.
Hey, I want a cut of that.
Hey, Cal, if you die, I get the mantis, right?
Sorry, Gabs. Not mine to give.
So, what's the plan?
That yacht's a sign our REM city.
Ooh! Senator has military intel on his personal terminal here. Could give us a fighting chance against the Empire.
Problem is, Captain's secure with blast doors. Even the twins can't pry those bad boys open.
How are we getting in?
You fellas got the yacht down, Jetpack. Then I'll work my slicer magic. With my lovely assistant.
I'll grab our transport. Be back before you know it.
Let's do this.
Twins, get Cal across that gap.
What should I do?
You got a jetpack. Use it.
Copy that.
Twins.
Keep your eyes sharp. Bravo. Yeah. Maybe next time you'll check for syndicate tasks before you pick a fight.
God will
kill. Hey, Cal. How you holding up?
Just appreciating the view. What am I looking for?
Two beams wrapped around the yacht. You gotta take a lot of torque. I'm talking Jedi torque.
I think I can handle that.
Hey, Cap, I tried to move those beams, but...
Yeah, Gab's giving me the heads up.
All right.
Thank you. beams down, Gabs. Can you tell the twins to pull down the yacht?
On it. Goop, Liz, your turn. Hold on. There's a factory vent that'll cook you medium rare. All clear, Cal. Long way to drop. Be careful.
I'm always careful.
Corita, saved your ass. You owe me a ship.
Record, I loosened it up for you.
Nice job, Cal. Hop on. We'll bring you down.
I'm on, Gabs.
Quick. Gabs on yours. Ready to break open this Rampsidian. You coming? Crew's waiting on you, Slowpoke.
Time for me and my lovely assistant to show you how it's done.
Stay back! I'm warning you! I've got an entire squad in here!
I knew we had unfinished business. Give us your terminal passcode.
Impossible! They'll execute me! Now, which tool of negotiation should I start with first? Didn't you call me sharp-tongued? This one is blunt. Well, it will have to do.
Maybe I could change his mind. You will give me access to your terminal.
I can't!
You can trust us. We're all friends here. Unlock it.
We're all friends here. I can trust you. I will unlock the terminal.
If he moves, blast him.
Oh, my pleasure.
All right, BD. Let's see what we got.
They're everywhere. Not the breakthrough we were hoping for.
Years of fighting. Nothing we've done has slowed them down.
What did you expect? You lost. The Republic is dead.
It was killed by politicians just like you.
Do you think I wanted Utapau to join the Empire? The compromises I made created a future for my people.
I've been to Utapau, Senator. They spit your name out like a curse.
At least they are alive! Why fight when you can't win? Surrender tastes bitter at first, Cal. But sweetens with time. Free me, and we'll cut a deal.
No, Senator. Someday when your children see this, they'll know the Jedi never stopped fighting for them.
How disappointingly naive.
Hey, the twins are getting that ravenous look. Let's wrap it up before we have another Karita incident on our hands, yeah?
What about him?
He's coming with us.
Okay, let's take their food to go.
Senator, you got a date with Saw Gerrera.
He'll kill me.
Oh, I don't know about that. Depends on whether you cooperate. That's a skill Senator's prize, right? Cooperation.
They'll find you sooner or later, Jedi. Let me go, or your friends will suffer.
We got a plan for the Senator?
Still thinking it through.
We could always ask Coob and Liz to see whether the Senator can fly.
Batisa!
Batisa!
Kulka!
We get what we need?
Yeah. Wonder what Saul has for us next.
First, we gotta get this intel topside.
These senators have the good life. Mind if I take his yacht?
This thing's too slow for you.
It'll be my weekend ship. Me and the family. Fine. You're no fun. We should always target the Empire.
Yeah. Feels good to make a difference.
No. They're loaded. Filthy rich. Make the huts look clean by comparison. I bet this senator has more credits.
You've been chasing shadows! You have been caught harboring a traitor!
Oh, we beat Ninth already. Oh no, we took the arm.
Castus!
Inquisitor!
shit.
Cal, gotta go! Cal, come back! Cal, where you going? Get back here, Cal!
Gotta keep moving. They're hunting us, buddy. You gotta stay one step ahead. Thanks, BD. Stem canister. That'll prove useful. That way's blocked. Come on, we'll come back later.
I will break the night to your head.
Not today. More force, the better.
Defend me.
I needed that. I don't think that was me.
Not the enemy. Elsier expected me to use it like that. I'm done with this place. Don't fall behind, BD-1. Keep going.
They've got me.
Cal! Good to see you.
All right. Spoke too soon.
I'll take the Inquisitor. Keep that other gunship off my back.
On it!
Gotta take her out.
You're hurting bad inside, Kestis. I can sense it. All the guilt you're feeling for those fools you led to their deaths makes you so, so predictable.
Just Dance.
Can't wait to see this. I'm not done with you.
Jedi Knight, before you betrayed our order. Your name was Asana Tide.
Ah!
time to set you free.
Damn. Beheaded, my goodness. That was dope.
Let's move.
Actually, I
need to go to the bathroom and feed the cats.
Wow, they have an arachnophobia safe mode, where it makes the creature doesn't look like a spider that much, so your fear doesn't. That's crazy. Yeah. Oh yeah. Pan out a bit.
Bravo. Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Damn it.
Guys, seriously, so it's about time you do it.
Okay. Right.
Thank you. Smells good.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gaps. And the twins. I should have...
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. BD, call the ships.
Oh, not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. Got Overwatch?
On it.
I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next scrapper.
Let's go, Cal. Yeah, I like Cal's team so far, even though some of the ones that I liked already were killed already. Maybe like that.
I've got you covered.
Let's do this.
One's all yours, Boat. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
Oh, this has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah, sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Boat? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
And with your spirit, too.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is. I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
No traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
Bravo's on me.
One by Mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Thank you. the last of them. Had a fan of long goodbyes.
So many of them.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Bode. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
That was it, man.
Can't shake him!
Hold on.
Nice.
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Heels down. We're almost...
Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel?
Galaxy is vast, droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grace.
I'd actually pay credits for this. Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Oh, shit.
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. That's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
We should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess.
Different colored lightsabers.
Let's get this back on the workbench.
What happened to my flowers? Cal, where are my flowers? You are such a slob, bro. Flower.
Great time to change up our equipment. All set.
Hey, stream. We're actually done. I'm actually done playing for now. Might play later. Might play some of my hero later, actually. That'd be fun.
One's ready to go.
All right. Oh, yes.
Ready to show him your new look, buddy? We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit.
All right. What's that? Is it for now? Catch y'all later. Thank you for being here. And I hope you guys enjoyed part one of my playthrough of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Alright, thank you all for everything, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace. We'll be right back.